first is you're going to have your legs far apart, and then you're going to point with your other arm, and then you're going to do one, two, three, and on after the third one, you throw it.